Hi, I'm Nolan Sampson, and I'm the Director of Business Development for the Halderman Companies. Today, I've got Colton Yeager with me, and he is our area representative in the state of Michigan. You mentioned people with a 401k and having some extra money to maybe invest in something different, but they may not know that farmland is an option or don't know anything about farms. Say you have somebody out in Kansas, where you're from, that has money to invest and is interested in farms, but they don't know anything about the Michigan market or who can farm the land, anything like that. Tell me what you would do to help that client out.
Yeah, so I would, the very first thing is try to just get an understanding of what the client wants and what they're looking for out of their investment. So, you know, if they have, is say $300,000 or $400,000 saved up, then you know, we can talk about, okay, how many acres does that buy us, and what is your income going to be from the property, generally speaking? And you know, if you wanted to borrow some, we can help you get in touch with the lender to purchase more acres. We can just tailor whatever you know, system they have or options they have. We can tailor that to finding the right piece of farm ground for them. And then the management side is, hey, we help them purchase the right farm that meets their needs. And from there, we actually create a bank account that we're able to share, and we can help pay taxes and insurance. We can find prospective tenants and work with the tenant relationship through that whole process, where the landowner actually never even has to step foot on the property. We can handle all of, we can collect the rent, we can pay all the bills, we can manage the farm and make sure that the investment is being maximized. That's just a wide variety of services that we can do, and we tailor that to what the client wants. If the client wants to be there, boots on the ground, wants to see the property and everything, we can make that happen. We can be there, you know, through the growing season, taking pictures and showing the crops and showing the productivity of the farm. If they just want to collect a check, you know, once or twice a year, then we can manage everything else on top of that, and they don't have to know really any other details. We can handle everything else along the way.
Great. Well, you've given us a lot of information on management, Colton, and I really appreciate your time.
No, I just appreciate the time, Nolan. Hope you're having a good day.
Sounds good. Well, thanks, Colton, and you have a good day. If you have area reps throughout the state of Michigan, Indiana, Ohio, Illinois, and we're here to help. So have a good day.
Thanks, Nolan.